हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5 ऑफ ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल, वेलकम टू द 66th वीडियो सेशन ऑफ योर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज राउंडिंग नंबर्स। फर्स्ट, राउंडिंग ऑफ ए नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 10। फाइंडिंग आउट द मल्टीपल ऑफ 10 विच इज नियरेस्ट टू द गिवन नंबर is called rounding off the given number to the nearest 10. To round off a number to the nearest 10, we proceed stepwise as follows. Step 1. See the ones digit of the given number. If ones digit is less than, if ones digit is less than 5, is less than 5, replace ones digit by 0 and keep the other digits as they are. Step 3. If ones digit is 5 or more, increase the tens digit by 1 and replace ones digit by 0. Let us take some examples to explain. Example 1. Round off each of the following numbers to the nearest 10. The first one, A, is 813. In 813, the digit at the ones place is 3, which is less than 5. So we will remove this digit and put 0 at that place. So it will become 810. Second, 627. Since the ones digit of this number is more than 5, so we will increase the digit at the tens place by 1 and put 0 at the ones place, so it will become 630. Next, 3755. Since the ones digit of this number is 5, so we will increase the digit at the tens place by 1 and put 0 at ones place, so it will become 3760. Now, rounding off a number to the nearest 100. Finding out the multiple of 100 which is nearest to the given number is called the rounding off of the given number to the nearest 100. To round off a number to the nearest 100, we proceed stepwise as follows. Step 1. See the tens digit of the given number. Step 2. If the tens digit is less than 5, replace each one of tens and ones digit by 0 and keep the other digits as they are. Step 3. If the tens digit is 5 or more, then increase the hundreds digit by 1 and replace each digit at ones and tens place by 0. Example, round off each of the following numbers to the nearest 100. The first one is 1928. The digit at the tens place is 2, which is less than 5. So we will replace the digit at the tens and ones place by 00 and keep the other digits as they are. So it will become 1900. Second, 6686. In 6686, the digit at the tens place is 8, which is more than 5. So we will increase the digit at the 100 place by 1, that is it will become 7, and put 00 at the digit at the tens place and ones place, so it will become 6700. Third, 5351. The digit at the tens place in this number is 5, so we will also increase the digit at the 100 place by 1 and put 00 at the digit at the tens and ones place, so it will become 5400. So in this way we can easily convert or rounding off the numbers to the nearest 10 and nearest 100. Okay, girls, next topic in the next class.